And good morning, future family. We are back in Cozumel, Mexico at Iberostar Resort. About to get changed, hit the water. Once again this morning and today is not gonna be too eventful of a day just because I'm gonna try to spend a lot of time in the water, and other than swimming and drinking and eating and stuff, there isn't a whole lot to do for someone who's just got a day pass. So I'm gonna try to enjoy the day and get some shots where I can, but if not, I'll just cut back to when I get to this ship again tonight. Enjoy. So I took a break from the pool for a little bit just to see if maybe I can explore a little bit. I know that there's not too much around here as it is, but what there is to see, I'm gonna try to see. So I'll explore for maybe half an hour and then head back to the pool. Felix, come back. Was there something that I said? Come back. So we just got back to the room. I just showered up and apparently we're already going to dinner. It's like, oh no, I need short socks. Here we go. It's like 5:35 right now. Here, I'm gonna put this down. So we're gonna go, sorry, I'm putting socks on. We're gonna go to dinner, I'm gonna come back. I'm probably gonna leave my camera here and I'm gonna leave my phone here and stuff just so everything can charge. And then we will be back in a little bit after dinner to figure out tonight's plans.
Great. Next category is things at a zoo, starting with the letter Z. Show the letter Z. Show the letter Z. I gotta see if they're ready. Blue team, live studio audience and on stage. Are you ready, blue team? Yeah! Ready! Let's go ahead and start connect four basketball right here. First up, blue team. And he gets it in his butt set. Very good job, Brent. Very good job. Next up. Up and away, and it's flag number four! Hi, buddy, Easton! Easton, come over here, man. You got this, Easton. Up and away, in the spot number two! Now, there's a game called Sign Says. You're gonna follow exactly what is told to you. Very similar here with Sign Flash. A four-color sequence will appear in front of your eyes. For my contestants on stage, you will see it on this box. For everyone else, you can see it on the screens. Now, real quick, I want you to do me a favor. Blue team, take two steps to your right. One, two. Very good, and you should be good there. Now, my contestants on stage, you see the circle at the top of the box that you are wearing. That circle is lit up at this time, and it will change colors. Please note that it will be either red, yellow, green, or blue. And you'll need to move your bodies around in the correct order of the color sequence. Sequence will read from right to left on stage. Out there in the audience, you will see it to the right, but you will be right to left, okay? So the first color will be on this side, first color on this side, and you bring it down. Cool? Capiche? If the soccer ball is worth less than 17,500 points, then you, then of course, Maddie wins, right? But if the soccer ball goes in, and the soccer ball is worth, oh my goodness, oh! Oh, 17,000 circles! Angel, you are so, such a good sport, you did a great job. Oh, very supportive, that's so nice of you. Angel, you got a nice...
So we just got out of the family game night show, the Hasbro game show. I got called up to do Simon Says Flash, and as you could probably see from those videos, I was bad. It was hard to do. I have done that game show before in years past, and I'll actually put the footage right here.
Ladies, not yet. There you go. Let's see how this shot goes. Thank you for playing. Well, here we go, blue team. I have never seen anything like that. We're now going to get you to pick your Monopoly EVM card. Each one of these cards has a secret hidden point value. Whichever card has the highest point value at the end will win it all. Nate, you're going to go first. Big shot. That marriage sticker would be more likely. Anyone here catching your eye? That's the wrong answer, Nate. Okay, right. Here we go, Nate. Pick your Monopoly EVM card. Whichever one you think is going to bring you to the luck. Nate, which one do you go for? You went with the car. Why the car?
My dad's a car dealer.
Your dad's a car dealer. Good choice. Right this way, Nate. Here we go, sir. Pick a way. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a winner. It is Nate. Eva, for running off very close to you, Nate.
Actually won that game show before playing Connect Four basketball, but this was nothing like that. I lost so bad. Now I'm about to go up do some karaoke before we head back to the Liquid Lounge for the the Love and Marriage game show. And then depending on how we're feeling, we might go to the lip sync battle or mini show on the Lido deck at 10:30. Either way, we're gonna have a great night. I have this weird thing where I always seem to burp when I'm on camera, and it's annoying. But yeah, we're gonna have a lot of fun tonight, and we're in Grand Cayman tomorrow with zero plans, but it's New Year's Eve, so we have plans at night to just party hard. Let the night continue.
Come on, Donnie. Come on, Donnie. Bring it down. Come on, come on, come on.
Like this. time. One hop this one time. Hop. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
So, it's Future Nate. I'm here editing the videos. Hope you've been enjoying the series so far. But I forgot to record an ending for this video. So basically what we did is we went up for the lip sync battle mini party, and then there was a dance party for the rest of the night, and then I just hit the hay after that. So I'll cut back to me in the next video. So basically just watch the next video. And as always, I love you. Bye-bye.